So a week or so ago, we received this project of making a short film. We were given a bunch of topics and somehow, magically, all of us were drawn to this one single topic, creating a happy childhood and a happy India. And so we began the journey of painstakingly, well, not really, piecing together and searching for the different aspects of the film. Our search, naturally, led us to the internet. So days went by and we scoured the net, but found nothing. Not on Google, not on YouTube, nowhere. That's when one of the Einsteins amongst us suggested that, didn't we all have a happy childhood? And yes, we did. So that's how we realized that maybe the internet wasn't the place to go looking. So, as children who were privileged enough to have an awesome childhood, here is our take on some of the things that led to our happy one.
In the recipe to a perfectly happy child, you need a huge spoonful of loving, understanding and supporting parents with a teensy little dash of strictness. Parents are the ones who play key role in the development and nourishment of a child. They're the best supporting actors in the movie of an individual's childhood.
As I look back, a realization comes to mind that maybe I didn't find my best friends for life at the very first try. But I also realized that at that point of life, every single friend that I ever had was just the person I needed. They were perfect for me in that moment and phase of my life. And for that, I'm eternally grateful. They have gifted me with
all kinds of memories, both good and bad. And those memories, even to this day, are the highlights of my life. So, we feel that friends have a very pivotal role to play in a person's life. They help us get through different phases of our lives and are there for us when we need them.
We are thankful to all the privileges we had. Privilege like being able to go to school. Privilege of having full bellies and a roof over our head. Privilege of maybe not having everything we wanted, but of having everything we needed. These privileges have made our life easier and better. Therefore, we feel that every child deserves to have these things in their lives. These are the things that we believe in India needs in order to create happy childhoods, resulting in a happy individual and then undeniably a happy India.
But there is also one thing that we believe India as a whole needs to combat and change. Child abuse. It comes in all forms and ways, but one of the most common sources are parents, who believe that hitting and abusing your child in the name of discipline is the right thing to do. Such techniques do not help improve a child's behavior. Instead, what they leave behind are feelings of hurt and hatred associated with the parents. We agree that discipline is important, but abusing a child is not the way to achieve that. So India needs to come together and fight against this age-old misconception regarding parenting and a child's upbringing.